glasses on both sides.
Good girl.
You decided to go
down
with a new place.
Good decision. Great job.
Dosie,
sit.
Dosie, stand. Good girl, Dosie. Here, Dosie.
Kitchen transformation, Richard and Kim decide it's more important for their family to have the space they need. So they will list their house in favor of a larger family-friendly property that all four of them will be happy to call home.
Sit.
Steve and Jennifer have lived in a fixer-upper for 3 years.
Stand.
I don't want to do this anymore. Steve loves the location, but Jennifer needs a home.
I'm going to do anything and I won't do it.
It's time to bring in the experts.
Down.
It's an absolutely perfect space.
Girl.
Can't see yourself in that jacuzzi tub.
Realtor David will search for a dream home for the couple.
Oh, wow.
See, now we're talking.
And designer Hillary,
who just got the existing kitchen, will make it work.
We'll transform the home to create a space they love. It's beyond my expectation.
Good girl.
After all the work is done.
So I guess we decided.
Steve and Jennifer will have to choose what to do with their home.
Homeowners
Jennifer and Steve bought a 90-year-old three-bedroom fixer-upper 3 years ago in the neighborhood where Steve grew up. He promised he'd fix it up so he could remain close to his family.
My brother's up the street, my mom's down the street.
Steve is very much a mama's boy.
I'm a little mama's boy, yes.
We attempted it for 1 year in a different neighborhood.